Hello dudes, and welcome to another video. Today we're playing hide and seek on... That's not that... There. Fallout 4. We're playing on Fallout 4. This is gonna be fun. I like this map. It's small, but it's intense. So yeah. If you're the seeker, there's a little spot up here that you can go into right here. Yeah. The seeker's supposed to go down here. But I already pulled the lever, so don't worry about it. Doodle. Pay attention, Doodle. Everybody pay attention. Alright, Doodle is seeker. You grab the stuff, Doodle. And we're all gonna go hide, okay? Do not go down that hole, because that hole is only for the seeker. So Doodle, go down there, everybody else don't. Alright, let's go! I'm gonna go hide. And Doodle, you can like send me a message before you're almost out so I can tell everybody, or what, you can do whatever you want. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Where's a good spot to go? It's a good spot's up there. We can get up there. You wanna get up there? Yeah, look.
Woo! I'm just wondering, does anybody even have a mic here?
Yeah, I have a mic. Yeah, he has a mic.
Not many people are talking. Three
mics. Hey, we're concentrating on our hiding spots, man. That's intense, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, super intense. Yeah, but Doodle, just send me a message when you get out, because I can't see you. Yeah, this spot's good. Oh, who put the ladder there? I think somebody put the ladder there. Like.
Oh, will you look at that?
Hey. Hey!
I'm following you, Zevi.
I know how somebody got on the map. Okay, then. Hey! Crap! No! You...
No!
Okay, alright, hurry back in. Doodle just got out, so hurry back, hurry back. No! No! Dragon, no. Come back down. Come down one.
Wait, I'm not gonna escape.
Okay, alright, yeah, good. This is more fair.
Ooh,
oh no! I did the exact same thing. I thought it was crouched. Oh my gosh. Yeah, alright, here we go. Let's work our way around over here.
Parkour.
Crap! We can't go anywhere this way. How about that way? Can we go that way? See if there's we can go that way.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm leading him over here.
Hey Panda. How you doing, Panda? Zombie Kid, I think his name's Zombie Kid. Oh no, dang it. There's nothing here. Oh, look! We can get back up. Oh, dang it. There's nothing. Can we make that jump? Let me see. Can we make the jump from here to there? Oh, you made it? Wow, wow, show off.
Okay. Zevi's coming over there.
Crap! I can't get up now! I can't get back up! Alright, over here. There's a ladder. Where is he? You said he was coming?
He's going the other way around.
Going that way. Oh, I see him. Okay, alright. I can do this. Who put that block there? That works. It barely works. Alright. Dang. I really just wanted to go in there. How did you? Oh, dude. You nailed it, man. You nailed it.
He's coming.
Where is he? I saw him before. No, I lost where he was. Oh, shoot. He is right here. He's right here. No. Really? Don't let him hit me one more time. No. No, don't chase me. Why are you chasing me? Bro, I'm good. I'm a good red panda. I don't know where to go. Oh gosh. Yeah. Nope. This isn't gonna end well. Hey, red panda. Or regular panda. You're just a regular panda. Oh no. Oh no. I'm sorry, zombie kid. I'm sorry. You were just trying to help. Sorry. Hey, you got. I can't believe I survived that. I was in complete distress the whole time. I should probably relocate. Hey, buddy, you're still here. Hey, man. Oh, that's somebody else. But hey, man. It's Doodle. Great. Now there's two seekers. Whatever.
Oh, they're going over here.
No! No! Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap.
No.
Okay. I like how we're like just barely not falling off. Okay. Hey, you think we can make it right there? You think we can make it right there? Hey, Steve, wanna play some Oh my gosh, I made that. No, no, bro.
You left me to die.
No, sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, that is a good spot. Dang.
What did you do?
Steve, wanna play? You wanna play, Steve? You wanna play, Steve? Steve, Steve. We're playing. We're playing hide and seek on Fallout 4. That's what it's called. Not Fallout Shelter, Fallout 4. You are breaking blocks, Doodle. You're cheating, Doodle. Doodle, you're cheating. No, Doodle, no. No, I did this semi-legit. Yeah, thank you. No, you have leap boost. He has leap boost. Wait, no. I forgot I gave him leap boost. Oh no, save me. Save me. No, 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 no. It's not worth living anymore. He has jump boost. No. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my god.
Let me join and see what's going on.
I'm watching you from across the map.
Yep, yep. You lucky pants. You lucky pants. You don't have to.
Oh
crap.
Is that me? I'm right here.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
I'm right on top of you.
I don't know where you are. I'm trying. Oh, hey, buddy. I can see you in third person. No, no, no. Have a heart. Have a heart warrior. Have a heart warrior. Have a heart warrior. I like how I'm huffing and puffing like it's real life. No, 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 I'm stuck. No. Are you in? Are you in the game, Steve?
Yeah, but I've been following this dude in the blue chest plate.
Are you a seeker?
I don't know. I just got here.
Oh.
Oh my god, best hiding spot ever.
Do you not, like, spawn
in? Am I supposed to be hiding?
Yes, I think so. You're about to die.
I thought we were going to the rule where I was a seeker if I spawned in, but you know what's fine?
Well, now you're going to be a seeker anyways, because there's three of us following you.
No, no, please. Please, God, no. Please, God, no.
You should totally go there, Steve. That's a great idea. I'm totally enjoying the sandwich right now while I go kill you. Yeah. Hey, Steve, don't go that way, Steve. Steve, where you go? Steve, no, yeah. Steve. Darn it. Yeah. Oh my gosh. This is why we love hide and seek, ladies and gentlemen. It's truly magnificent.
You know, you could get your teammate to boost you, but you know, it's fine.
Nah.
Nah.
Nah. Nah.
I know where this is going.
Yeah, you do. You do know where this
is
going.
Oh, I just got.
Yeah, you do know where this is going.
I witnessed a murder.
Alright, now where are you, punks? Punk of the dunks.
How many are left?
Is it just you?
I never got privileges when I got in here.
Oh, you never did? Well, now you do.
Those aren't privileges.
Yeah, they are. What are your privileges? Not. Oh.
My privileges? I need God mode.
You need God mode.
Give me God,
Give me God mode.
I can see everybody.
The almighty powerful seeker mode.
Oh, I found a dragon. Dang, dragon, you're in a good spot.
Thanks.
Can you fly, dragon? I'm curious. Can you fly?
Yeah.
Can you fly? Because you might want to fly right now because I'm right here. I just want to give you a hug, but I think, yeah, you might want to go that. Yeah, okay. Why am I helping you? I don't understand. Why?
Seeker's helping.
Darn it!
You should be killing them too.
I'm not doing a good job right now.
No, you're not.
Four block jumps these days. Okay, hold on. There we go. Yeah. What? You got some ultimate spots, bro. I'll let you do death before disarm. How did I miss you? Missed you. How did I miss you?
I missed you.
How I missed you. Best dance makes perfect sense. Best dance.
Nah. You're dead, dragon boy.
Come on, get back here. No, I can't hit the darn dragon. It's a dragon. No. Yay! You jumped right on top of him on accident. Alright, who's still left? Who's left?
Me.
Who are you?
Anybody else?
Anybody? Anybody at all?
Chris, are you? You're dead.
You will never find me.
Never find you? Find you. Are you the only one left?
I think.
Are you inside the map?
Sure.
Okay, just wanted to make sure.
Yeah, that's good. Good to know. Mm-hmm. Jelly is good with peanut butter. Did you guys know that?
Why are we all on one side of the map? This is
confusing. I don't really know. Okay.
I see.
What are you doing with your mic? Oh my goodness! Whoa! Hey, stop! Stop! You're making it worse. You're making it worse. Just turn it off. Who is that? Thank you.
Thank you for turning off your mic.
Just randomly like, what the heck was that?
God.
Oh, whatever. Where are you, dude?
I see somebody next to him on top of a house. They see
me. Oh, I see him. I see him.
Clarify.
He's in the center. He's in the center.
Oh, he's in the center? To the center!
Okay, he's right above the noodle stand. They see him. Everyone, I think they found him.
He's in the center.
Oh, jeez. Nope.
Oh, yep, he's dead. Alright, new round. I dropped my sword.
I'm not the seeker because I didn't arrive late. Yay.
Good job. So now, Chris, you are the seeker. Go through the little seeker tunnel. We will go hide. Wee. Let me know when you're out so then we can like get in a super scared mode and be like, chill.
I got a definite idea. Got this.
Take your chest plate off, guys, if you had one. Don't forget to take it off. Wait, you got a spot? Wait, I want to go to this spot.
You just have to get up.
But I want to follow you. Let me follow you.
Zevi.
Yes.
Hey, I have a spot.
You have a spot?
Yeah.
I'm going to follow this guy. But when you get in your spot, send me a screenshot, and then I might come and check it out later. Oh, hey, what's... All right, he's out. Everybody be careful.
The heck, we need to
use words, it's make sentences. Use words to make sentences. Darn it. That was kind of pointless, but yeah, it's okay.
We were over here. You're almost all in the same spot.
Yeah, there's three of us here together. It's gonna end well. It's gonna end really well. You just know.
Talking about, like,
you know it's gonna. Oh, hey, seeker. Hey, buddy. Yeah, no, it didn't end how I thought. No. Whoa, that would have been a dead end if I went that way. Who would have gone that way? I would have gone that way. Oh no, this is not how I wanted to die. Remember me.
Like a freaking ghost.
No, what was that?
So close.
No! Oh my gosh! I just need like one more hit and I would have been dead. Alright. Go, Zevi, go! Go, Zevi, go! Go! No, don't stop. Believe it. Go, Zevi. I talk funny when I'm running from Seekers. You realize that? I talk pretty weird. Okay.
Parkour!
No!
Oh, heck yes.
No! Get up the stupid ladder! Oh my gosh! All right, zombie kid, you're a seeker.
What?
Wow, Steve!
I don't know if this
you had a great spot, Steve. Thanks for showing us, Steve. Really appreciate it, Steve. Really went well, Steve.
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm gonna kill you, Steve. So that's cool.
Yeah.
All's well that ends well.
So where do you think I am?
Scanning. Looking. Scanning. Underscore X-ray hack. I found you.
Really?
Yes. I'm going to kill you in 3, 2, 1. Ha! Major flinch. Did I make you flinch? Did I make you finch? No? Okay. Well. It was worth a shot. Oh, hello.
No one's gonna find me. This is the part where I just sit back and relax.
No! What? Did you wanna run around? What you wanna do is run around.
See, when you've played hide and seek with Sevi long enough, you know all the spots.
That is true. We have an extensive class teaching you all the spots.
We have an extensive thing of cheating.
Wait a minute. Wow. What are we talking about?
Actually, it's not cheating. I'm technically inside the map.
I know where you are.
I'm technically on the wall.
I know where you are.
On the wall.
On the wall? You're on the wall? Oh, I know. Oh, shoot. Oh, you're on like where the title of the map is.
No.
Totally. It's on the other side.
How much longer do I gotta survive?
Until we kill you.
Until. Just sit here for 5 years.
No problem.
Longest video ever.
We'll find you, buddy. Doodle, what are you doing? Doodle? Come on, man. I like the creativity, but that's cheating.
Punched me.
Oh, hold up. Wait, maybe you're over here.
Oh, I know where he's at.
No.
Do you? I totally.
Yep. He punched me.
He punched you?
I think somebody did, I'm not sure.
Where is he?
What, me?
Like where the bricks are in the Fallout.
What?
I found secret cheat hack number one.
No, I found.
What do you mean the bricks are in Fallout? Where is it?
It was over here.
I fell off the map.
Oh.
Hey, you know.
Wait, he was all the way up there? How did he get? I don't even.
Please tell me I'm not the last one.
You're the last one, I think. Yeah, what?
This isn't enough. I don't want to be sick.
Zevi, are you, can you teleport me?
What's your name?
Raiden.
Oh, are you frozen? Yeah.
I don't want to be the last one alive.
Leave and come back. Here, I'll invite you.
Hey, cheater, he's breaking ball.
Hey, Zevi.
Yeah.
Do me a favor, be sick.
I think you'll be seeker, bro.
If you can find me.
How did he get up there?
Can you teleport me back? Sorry.
I did. You're not moving.
I am in a wonderful spot.
You're invisible, or
I am.
You
yes,
are?
That's
I can't see.
I found the invisible hack spot.
You found the invisible hack spot? I don't even
many
know.
People give up.
Ow.
Give up, you fools.
I can't. I'm too OP. Ow! Stop it! Who is that? Who hit me?
I'm on the walls.
Who the heck did that? I can't see anybody. Someone hit me and I can't see him.
Wait, why am I invisible?
I have no idea. You just hit me in the face and I can't see you.
Also, I'm not. I'm on the outer rim of the map.
The well, theater. He said he saw you.
He didn't see me.
Oh, he didn't see me. See.
No one saw me.
No one.
Devi, we're totally going here if I'm the hunter again.
Hold on, I have a feeling. Ooh, hoo, that tonight's gonna. No, okay, I'm that's no. Old song. Old song. Well, I found a pretty cool spot. But
I swear to God, if it's a refrigerator.
It's not a refrigerator. I wish it was a refrigerator. that would be super chill. Oh, all right. I can't find you. Nobody can find you. So we're gonna do. We don't have time. We have to end the video. So do you mind if I see your spot, Steve?
Sure.
Bruh. Oh my gosh. All right, guys, he was right here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to subscribe and leave a like. There is a little bit of water here we can aim for, but it's like you can, it's like one block clearance if you can get there.
And shall invade my spot. Wait, you're gonna hit me. Oh, yeah, come here.
I'll see you guys in the next video. Aim for the water. Bye.
Water?
Wait, there is water. Ah, there is water there.